Saturday is a big day for Lamar University Athletics. Not only is the Cardinal football team at home that night, but for the first time since 1987, a softball squad wearing the red and white of LU will take the diamond against an opponent. That's right. The brand spanking new Lamar Lady Cardinals softball team starts their fall exhibition schedule this Saturday. Lady Cards are young. Of the 19 players, 5 are juniors. However, none of them have actually played Division I ball. This Saturday, they'll all come together against the Lady Pioneers of Texas Women's College. It's a day the players and Coach Bruder just can't wait for.
It's an awesome feeling, and like I know we have the whole town like gonna support us, and like hopefully we get that W for all of them coming out.
I'm already juiced. You know, I'm like a kid in a candy store. I'm waiting for Saturday. Like I said, you know, we have a lot of stuff we haven't worked on that much. We have a lot of stuff we haven't even touched yet. So we're trying to figure out, you know, the 200 things, what are the 50 most important things before September 22nd. Those are the things we try to focus on. But I think to actually play a different team in a different jersey is huge. So are we ready? We're as ready as we can be on September 22nd.
And that's right, September 22nd, Lamar Lady Cardinals softball team will face their first competition, as I mentioned, in 25 years, albeit the fall exhibition season. They'll be in Southland Conference play, of course, in the spring. It's a doubleheader, to be exact. Lamar hosting Texas Women's University starting at noon over at their new home at Ford Fields. They'll start there. You could start there before heading off to Provost Humphrey Stadium for the football team that night.